And now go forth in peace. And we can do that because we know that the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit is with us now and always. Amen.